Where I thought I'd find a hunk of rock that'd make it click just like I'd read about burning the pit. On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back that had gone astray. Uranium
fever. Hey, you know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby minute. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
No.
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds, but that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers. The people of the Commonwealth banding together to protect ourselves and decide our own future. That was the original idea. And it was a good one. The Minutemen fell apart because our leaders forgot what we were supposed to stand for. I think you're the one who can bring the Minutemen back and bring the whole Commonwealth together.
Okay, I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new General. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
You just heard Miss Holiday. Lucky you. Coming to you from the jewel green. I mean,
looking green, forward to that chair.
I mean, the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio. Here's a real classic from good old Nat King Cole. Orange-colored sky, and it's a good one, no matter what anyone says.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Thank you.
You want my two caps? We should keep moving. Don't want to be pinned down when the raiders come. You'll find what you're looking for. I know.
Drinking beer in a cabaret, was I having fun? Until one night she caught me right, now I'm on the run.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down.
Pistol at least it's not raining.
Mama, lay that pistol
things are
down.
Tough now, but they'll get better.
Oh, I see you every night, Bing, and I'll woo you every day. I'll be your regular mama. I'll put that gun away.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol packing mama. Lay the thing down before it goes off and hurts somebody. Oh, she kicked out my windshield and she hit me over the head. She cussed and cried and said I'd lied and wished that I was dead.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol packing mama, lay that pistol down with three tough gals. From deep down Texas way, we got no pals. They don't like the way we play. We're a rough root and toot and shoot trio, but you've seen a sister Cleo. She's a terror, make no error, but there ain't no lassie fair. Here's what we tell her.
Lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down, pistol packing mama. Lay that pistol down.
Slow, so now they know you can't do that to them.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down.
Pistol packing mama.
Lay that pistol down. Oh, singing songs in the cabaret. Was I having fun? Till one night it didn't seem right. Now I'm on the run.
Oh, lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down, pistol back and mama, lay that pistol
down.
Oh, pistol back and mama, lay that pistol down.
Worry, 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 love is passing me by.
Excellent.
Worry, 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 I'm so painfully shy. Other guys get all the kisses.
Why am I the one who misses?
Worry, 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 woe is me. Baby, 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 I'm a fool about love. Maybe, maybe I should go to school about love. When it comes to getting chummy,
I'll admit I'm quite a dummy.
Worry, 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 woe is me.
found out that I'm the worrying kind. I go worrying right along. Life is fine, but with a worry in mind.
So many things can go wrong.
Worry, 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 should I hold her so tight? Worry, 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 am I kissing her right? She said,
Joe, it's you I'll marry.
I'm not Joe, my name is Harry. Worry, 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 woe is me.
That song was Hold On. It was by Three Sons, and, never mind. So, this radio station here, we don't really make any caps, and, there are, well, some people help me stay in the air. People like this. A portion of this broadcast has been brought to you by the Mega Surgery Center, now featuring facial reconstructive surgery. Oh, that's nice. Why settle for less than perfection? This next song, it's, well, I mean, it's, 60 Minute Man, and, whoa boy! I just, okay. Never mind.
Blowing my top.
Pop, pop, pop.
Baby, don't man me, kiss your lips constantly. Kiss your lips constantly and feel the pounding as your heart beats next to me. One more tomorrow filled with love the whole day through, and then tomorrow
Bob Crosby this time, not Bing, in case you got confused. I sometimes do. About a lot of things. Here's a thing, a sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City, and I'll just read it. Power noodles. Our chef only says one sentence, but that's okay, because he only serves one thing. Here's Butcher Pete by Roy Brown. It's probably about a butcher named Pete.
Forget about how much I care for you. It's all over, but the dreaming, poor little dreams that keep trying to come true. It's all over, but the cry, and I can't get over crying over you.
It's all over, but the grind. forget about how much I care for you.